was it? We had an album called Super Soundtrack. It came out in 2006.
Oh, okay.
And Jay had a record, which was okay, I'm fine. He reminded him of elements in that record. And he always just kind of the name anyway, so.
Do you know why he named his album that?
Does it mean anything?
Not fully. I mean,
the Bedouin is... I think it's because there's Bedouin instrumentation, like a lot of hand drums and stuff.
So Bedouin is an instrument?
No, it's just...